out, just to touch on some of the stuff that Dean said, I spent most of my Spill Rock career in this building, and most of my performances were on this stage, actually, so. See that stain on the carpet? That was me. No, thank you guys for coming out. You know, I really appreciate the School of Rock. I really appreciate the School of Rock affording me the opportunity to come out and do all these shows and have all this fun and drink all this Monster for free. We're gonna do a couple songs tonight and sing them and perform them and play them, and please sing along if you know them. Or don't. It's America, free country, whatever. This song is by Prince. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Electric word life, that means forever, and that's a mighty long time, but I'm here to tell you, there's something else. The afterworld. A world of never-ending happiness. You can always see the sun, day or night. So when you call up that shrink in Beverly Hills, you know the one. Doctor, everything will be alright. Instead of asking how much your time is left, ask him how much your mind, babe. Cause in this life, things are much harder than in the afterworld. In this life, you're on your own. Song, because everybody, when they cover Prince songs, they're like, they do Purple Rain, and what I thought Prince was always about was having a good time and jumping and jiving, and I thought that that one kind of represented his whole vibe. Which I absolutely love that song. I actually learned that song at school rock, at this school rock, I believe. I don't know, I talk so much I run out of breath. This one is by another man who was taken away from us too soon. It's one of my biggest inspirations. His name's David Bowie. It's a song called Something to See.
Back to suffering the city.